team comes right in over the top of the Blue Bridge. Another 400 or so will go in before the United States Navy and Marine Corps only recently were exited from training service as they were replaced by the T-62 turboprop Texan from the